The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Well, we've seen some hellacious Hell in a Cell matches in the past, and I don't expect this one to be any different. You know, I get a little spooked out just calling a Hell in a Cell match. Can you imagine competing in one? So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
The Cell needs not wait any longer to claim its next victim.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
It's go time, people.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And there's another smack. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
It's been a wild ride for Sasha Banks, but that title reign may very well come to an end here tonight. How can she make sure she defends her crown?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back. Now we'll see if she can do enough to hold on to that crown.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. There's so much on the...
She's got the cover!
Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Look at this guy, Michael. His opponent may have gotten him there, but he's doing his dirty work mostly outside the ring. Now that makes for good television.
I don't know about you two, but I'd be a whole heck of a lot more comfortable if she kept the action inside the ring.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Charlotte is going up. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Look out! Sledgehammer! There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself.
Not this! Sasha Banks gets dropped. Every time she has to get back to her feet.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just does not know the word quit.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Sasha Banks kick right to the midsection.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
Ooh, wow. You kiss your mother with that mouth? Don't get up!
And Sasha with a backstab and flipping her over. Here it comes!
Sasha Banks is on the attack. Whoa!
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. Charlotte making her statement as we speak. Can she end it here?
Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency.
I saw some grumpy faces walking around earlier today. I'm guessing some of the WWE superstars got coal in their stockings.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Right now the momentum is with Charlotte, and who knows when it'll stop.
She wheels her way out.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face?
And the cover for the win.
Two.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Sasha Banks kick right to the midsection.
And a test here for Charlotte. She has to formulate a play.
And a kick out at two.
I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Nice reversal.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. There she goes. She's got something up her sleeve, that's for sure.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need.
went bad.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Charlotte! What a cracking maneuver.
There it is again. This time, the finisher could be enough to end the match.
Well, her opponent's in such bad shape, she might start screaming for help.
Listen, it's a heck of a climb to compete for a championship. But that's just the beginning if you want to wear the gold.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
We have a new champion. Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.